Mother, wait!
Thank you. Air will overflow once more.
You shall serve as a
Oh. let you do it.
Don't you leave me too.
Come on. Let's go back.
Okay.
Thank you.
Why were you here?
I can see them too, you know. Maybe even better than you. Does it scare you, seeing things that others can't? I'm not afraid. I have nothing to lose, so there's nothing to be scared of.
I know you're scared too. scared of being alone.
Thank you. Rui.
Thank you.
Rui!
Thank you.
How good of you to have come. My dear Master Aso, you are most welcome. Now then, shall we go to see your beloved bride-to-be? She is waiting for you. This way, please. Follow me. This way.
Can you walk?
Yes. I've been waiting for you for so long.
Thank you.
Why didn't you say anything? You didn't answer me. If only you had, you were free.
Using the camera obscura makes me feel closer to the other side. My family had one too, but all that's left of it now is the case. Is that why my mother was spirited away? Because she used a camera obscura?
Let me out. Please.
Thank you.
are seeking. They have taken part in a ghost marriage. You should rejoice, young lady. You should fear nothing, child. For you, as a Shadowborn, you too must fulfill your duty and become a sacred pillar.
If only I could go back to then. If things could just be as they were. That is my last wish. Mother. Mother. You. Forgive me.
No. No. I won't let you do it. Come back with me.
Mew. It's too late for me.
Come on. Let's go. Together. Come home with me, please.
If you leave, you won't be coming back. You're still not sure, are you? You're wondering if you should go or if you should stay.
Thank you. No. Thank you.
Ahsoka.
Stay away, Yuri. You mustn't be here. I have become a pillar. This is it for me. If I stay here, you'll be safe. So please, just go.
No, I won't
let you do it. If you still want to die, I'll die with you. You may think that you have no one. That's not true. You're not alone. I'm here with you. So please, just stay with me. Even if it's just for a while. Just a little longer.
Do you remember that time? The promise we made? Please, just stay for a little while.
Forgive me.
She's gone, of course, but I feel relieved. She's been missing for so long. The worst part was not knowing. I just needed to know what happened to her, no matter what. Thank you.
Don't. It's all right. I finally found you. Everything's going to be okay.
Thank you so much. I'm so sorry.
Come on, Hisoka. Let's go home. Together. We've spent enough time in this place.
Oh.
It's nice and warm. It's such a little thing, but I've never really noticed just how much of a difference a little warmth can make. I wanted to jump, but now... Can I please stay here? Just for a while. This. This is just what I need. Right now.
It's nice and warm.
Sunrise isn't for another few hours.
They're here.
Yeah.
Mount Hikami. Here on the mountain, water itself was revered and worshipped. Souls come from the water, and it's where they return to in death.
Thank you.
souls are born of water, and water is what they revert to. To seek death in the waters of the mountain was to be reborn, a means to a proper death.
Yeah! Escape. Cherry trees are blue in their full splendor.
And in order to preserve the water's purity, shrine maidens were chosen to be immortal flowers, human sacrifices, or pillars offered up to the water. They were placed inside those black boxes.
Thank you.
Hisoka, Yuri, Miyu, Miku, Rui. I was right to bring them back. But what will happen when the mountain loses its pillars?